Australia is famous for having some of the deadliest spiders in the world. But does their venom hold secrets to more than we can imagine? Can we use them for protecting crops, pesticide-free? Spiders are master chemists, and their venoms are extremely complex. Students are helping us to understand which parts of the venom are best at killing pest insect species.
Whilst the concept of working with spider venom might at first seem kind of scary, when we're working with the venom, all we care about is the gene itself. To put it simply, we get given the gene, then reproduce the protein in vitro to test on certain insect targets.
Students can go on to discover how tarantula toxins are being tested as treatments for stroke and epilepsy. It's one of many learning journeys we want our students to be part of.
From working in these small, tight-knit teams for extended periods of time, you develop collaboration, communication, and reasoning skills that are essential for work in other research or other career opportunities in the future.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.